guys hear me all right? Y'all set? Well, thank you very much again for attending this evening. Thanks to Mrs. Brown for doing this. I know this is a lot of work, and she's been preparing for this, so appreciate that. Special thanks to all of us who assisted as well. Congratulations this evening, students, on your induction into Beta Club. I'm honored to be a part of this. Beta Club is about many things, but particularly three: citizenship, leadership, and service. Three outstanding words. The motto says it all. Let us lead by serving others. You can never go wrong when you serve others. Beta Club exists as much for the school as it does for you, the members. It's an organization that accepts the challenge of developing citizens for a democratic world, a mission that very much closely aligns with public schools. As members, use your time in Beta Club to grow, to serve, and to lead. Follow the four tenets. Achieve. Achieve it whatever you do. Demonstrate sound character at all times. Lead wherever you are and serve all those around you. Achieve, demonstrate, lead, and serve. And remember, let us lead by serving others is our motto. Thanks again for allowing me a small part in this process and your growth. And let's go ahead and move forward with the ceremony. Thank you.
Members of the student body at Airport High School, our club is a leadership service organization, and as such, we hope to be of service to our school, community, state, and nation. These three candles, the red, white, and blue, indicate to you our interpretation of their meaning, and we pledge ourselves to uphold the ideals of our nation. White denotes life, purity, and faith. As president of the Senior Beta Club, I will endeavor to hold high this light. It is with humility, joy, and pride that I undertake this task and accept this responsibility.